How to save as MP3 in MixPad. Click the Export Mix button on the home toolbar to open the Export Options dialog. Select MP3 from the Output File Type drop-down list and click the Export button to export your mix as an MP3 file. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on how to save to MP3. Open the Export Options dialog by clicking Export Mix on the Home or Mixing toolbar, or use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus Shift plus E. Use the Browse button to choose the save location and to enter the file name if you do not want to use the default name. Select MP3 from the Save As Type drop-down list, then click Save. In the Export Options dialog, you can adjust encoder options by clicking the Settings button. Make any desired changes to the bitrate and channel encoding. If you have set a working region in your project, you can choose to export this region only by selecting the box next to Export Selected Work Region Only. The best way to export a project containing MIDI is to render your MIDI clips and then add them back into your project as normal audio clips. If you have not done this, you can check Render Unassigned MIDI Tracks using the Microsoft Wavetable Synth. MixPad will then render your MIDI clips during export using the built-in Microsoft Synthesizer. To add metadata tags to your exported file so that Music Library can display information about your track, such as artist and album, check tag exported audio file with project metadata. When you click the Export button, your mix will be saved as an MP3. The window that opens gives you the option to open the folder containing the new file, edit the MP3 with WavePad, or play your MP3. Click Cancel to continue working on your project. For more MixPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.